3-2. 313 is the speed. Watch him get on the NHRA.com instant replay. Shawn Hyman made the first initial move, but by the time the base on 300 feet, you'll see that Toyota Taco Sandwich car smoking pretty heavy. Shawn did not get it to recover. Ripley had no issues and sent flat on down. Congratulations.